And you may have noticed a lot of young people in the crowd behind Deborah. That's because church and youth groups from across the country led trips to the nation's capital for today's march. This morning, an estimated 18,000 flocked to Verizon Center for a pre-march mass hosted by the D.C. Archdiocese. WUSA 9's Evan Kosloff has the sights and sounds from there.
We're here to protect the sanctuary, the sanctuary of the womb. If we don't protect the sanctuary of the womb, every other sanctuary, you know, out there is botched.
Life matters from conception, and I think that we can really change a lot of hearts by the number of people that we have represented today.
P-A-R-T-Y, body hearty with Jesus Christ.
We're here to march for the people who don't have a voice for themselves, and to really just maybe change hearts on why this is a really serious topic.
Adopted from Russia at 14 months. I'm here today because of my birth mother chose life.
Well, it just shows that this isn't just an issue for one small group, it's an issue for the whole country. And there's young people from all over the world here to fight for it.